Over the last 30 years, the ortho market has really always pushed resolution higher and higher each year. After 10 or 12 years with the current system, it was time to look for a solution that would allow us to get to the next step. In 2021, CertX was told by our NAEP client that the program would be moving from 60 centimeter to 30 centimeter. That really drove us to have that capacity to go from 60 to 30. We needed a lot more storage and a lot more computers, but also the key part was getting a camera that gave us that productivity. Again, doubling our swath width, it was key. So phase one checked all those boxes. They were already looking at the options for large format cameras to extend line they already had with the 280 to allow more productivity yet at higher altitudes. We talked to them about a design and worked through the details and moved on to a prototype pretty rapidly. The pass panel provides us a very wide swath, over 40,000 pixels wide, more than twice our prior generation systems. This allows us to fly fewer flight lines, fewer hours. With the same aircraft, we're able to cover more ground, and that's really what it's about, is getting it done within the season. It allows us to make a seamless image from the 5 RGB that gets stitched together in our ortho rectification process. And then also being able to handle the huge data load. The system would have to be able to shoot a very high data rate and have convenient storage. Image SDK, which provides more modern interface and very rapid reading of the imagery, including allowing us to integrate it into our applications so we can display it directly from the IIQ format, which is much more efficient than the decompressed, expanded format. The Pana's real advantage is productivity. You know, the name of the game for us is really how rapidly we can fly projects and meet the quality expectations of our clients.